Hey everybody, welcome back to Game Mode. We are going to do another ship in this level of ships. Ship. I ride missiles, what's up? None of you. Not having that shit.
Ow. Oozes though. Fucking oozes.
Oh, that's actually a very satisfying sound, slapping the ooze. That's a nice sound effect.
It looks like there was a down.
Right, but up's always better.
I don't know, we found secrets down as well.
Nope.
Okay.
Up's always better.
Okay. So why are you down now?
Because I suck at this game.
Oh.
Okay. There we go.
Totally thought you were about to fall down the hole again.
Nope, I'm the best. See? Up's always better. Oh, I still haven't quite figured out how I managed to do that. Oh, that's what it is.
Is it like an up smash?
It is actually like an up tilt.
Okay. Then, like, I was thinking it looked very kind of up tilt to show up smashes.
Well, those little green robots are. Oh. Nope. Aha!
Oh. Oh.
That was more forgiving. That was more forgiving than it needed to be.
Yeah. I thought you were gone.
But you would have checked too, right? Yeah. There's no way you would have not checked if you could fit up there. Or if there was anything up there.
That's true.
Hey.
Cards.
Lordy. Apparently, I think we need to actually go, like, open the cards to see what they are. Some of them are music.
Oh, you can open them?
Yeah, I think so.
Huh.
Ow. Hey. Thank you. I'm so glad I sacrificed that health to get that health. Ow. You suck. Yeah, that's what I thought.
You had it destroyed well before you chased it there. Just so you know.
Yeah, but it was.
Oh,
wow! Fuck. That was devastation. I was not low on health. Just that did a lot of damage.
I think you were actually starting to sit low on health.
Oh, ah. Ain't got nothing on me. Ow. Okay, you got something. Just that one thing, though.
Ow. Oh. You knew it.
I know.
Like, literally, 30 seconds ago.
No, spikes.
Is this death? Good game. Best game.
This is the best game. We play it all the time.
Game of the year.
Game of the year is this death. If you don't know, Is This Death is a game of leaps of faith in platformers. You just jump and hope that there's ground beneath you.
Yep. Played by many a gamers. It's how some of the best secrets have been found.
Yep. Pretty much a core comp.
And how some of the funniest deaths have been found.
This one full French.
Smart.
Hey.
I love when these up.
Huh?
I love Is This Death. I'm like, oh, wait, just... is this a platform we can stand the stone on or not?
Oh, Lord, those are spikes.
That's death. Oh, there's a shield.
Yep.
I think it's a shield?
Yeah.
No idea what type. What? Wait.
Can I just chill on spikes with this?
Apparently.
Nice.
Magnet shields. Alright, I like that.
Yeah, that's cool. That it's not like, hey, the spikes knock out the shield. It's actually just a spike shield.
Yeah.
That's cool. I like that a lot, actually.
Yeah.
Like the equivalent of the lava shield.
Or the fire shield, yeah.
Yeah. The idea that it lets you go places that you couldn't otherwise is what it's cool.
Oh, now we got a collection shield, so we don't have spike shield anymore.
Yeah, I know. I'm watching.
Alright.
Now we have nothing. Nope, we got it. Okay.
No, you hit.
Oh, shit. Looks like I should have the spike shield over there.
Potentially.
But,
we might
fuck
be backtracking.
It. Whoop.
We might be backtracking.
Oh, How did I just get away with that?
Don't question.
Oh, wow. Yeah, we majorly backtracked. Okay.
And now we got new shields.
Yeah, but we have fond memories of shields.
That's true. Oh, yeah.
Can I just get a... Okay, so half swing that way, and then it should be there right about now.
Nice. Aha! Good putting some good platforms to us.
Come on. Don't be a hater.
Oh, it'll be
come
a hater.
On. There we go. Okay. There we go. That's progress. Whoop. That's it. Oh, the switch there. Okay. Lord, it's another boss. Well, it's another boss.
That is, in fact, another boss.
Ow, I hit the wrong button. Ooh. Oh, that was not something I was exactly expecting. Ow.
Oh, you can stand on... I think you might be able to stand on top of that bullet thing.
What? The fuck are you talking about?
The crystal comes down, and since the crystal's up, it looks like you can jump on the top of it.
Okay, good to know. Because if I could jump a little bit higher, I could cyclone into the fans, and that would carry me up even higher.
Yeah.
So that might be what's necessary.
Yeah.
So, good call.
Alright.
Screw your boss. I don't... got time for your shit right now. Yeah, what up? Aw. Ow. Heck of ow. Nope.
There we go.
Fuck your door.
How'd you actually get that jump in? Oh. Yeah, you could charge up.
I don't see any evidence that I can stand on that. Ow. I tried to air dodge like we're fucking playing Smash. Life is Smash.
See?
Oh, shit. It's so fast, though. God damn it. What is the game about speed? Oh, right. I have to switch. Oh, right. I need to not do that.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Testing buttons.
Okay.
So all four shoulder buttons do that. Also the Y button.
Okay.
Or the X button, actually, sorry. My bad. Okay. I'm on board. Nah, bro. Nah, not even. I'm such an idiot. That crystal literally has an up arrow on it.
Yeah. Yeah, it did.
Now listen,
so are we driving it up?
Yes, we are. Oh. That's why it's getting easier to dodge the bullets, is because they're coming from a lot further away.
Mmm.
Ow. He says as he completely bones himself. God. Why do I constantly make myself appear to be an idiot?
Get good, scrub.
Oh, fuck. My cyclone was done by the time.
You got it.
Yeah.
You're good.
I need something to stand on to get back. Oh, no, I don't. Never mind. Look it. Nope. Now you go straight sideways. You never go straight sideways when I want you to. Could you just cyclone your way up there,
cyclone,
please?
Doesn't cyclone use the same?
Yes, but it uses a lot less of it. There we go. Nope. Okay. Well, fucked that up. Come on. You can do it. Wow. All right. I believe in you. Nope. Yes. Nope.
I'm so amused right now.
Shush. Come on. Why do you hate me, Freedom Planet?
There's no other double jump options or anything, right?
No. I know. There we go. I knew exactly what I was doing wrong. I just couldn't. What is this? Thought that was an alternate route. Like, there was a way I could have gone and just not fought the boss.
So did I. I think he was telling us to play Aziz Death right there.
Hmm?
He was telling us to play Aziz Death right there.
Ooh. That's a lot of health.
All the health.
And a one-up. Where's my Wayne?
You gotta get the other cannon.
Wayne?
Get the other cannon.
Oh. There. Yeah! Is there any more? Sure hope so.
Yeah. We still got at least like another.
Oh crap!
This makes sense. Okay.
I'm so afraid of jumping off the ship if I'm not careful. Like I do not know what my area is here. Okay, that's about it. See, that's what I was afraid of, especially myself off the edge.
That never happens. Two more.
Two more what? Oh, I didn't even know that.
Really?
Jesus Christ. Yeah, I was just hitting them because I thought they were a weak point.
Oh, yeah.
Speaking of running myself off the edge. I didn't realize. I didn't realize that each needed to be hit once, like, you know, every other boss so far.
Yeah.
Like the centipede boss and all that.
Yeah.
That had the exact same. Shush. No, you surrender. Nuh-uh, you. Oh, God, there's a person on that thing.
I just realized that. I was just about to comment.
Oh, Lord, wind. No. Can't. Oh, that's probably what knocked me off last time, actually. Not.
Yeah.
I'm not a complete idiot who ran himself off. I'm a mostly idiot who kind of ran himself off.
This time.
Ow. I know I'm nearly dead, but. Ooh, one more. No, wind.
Oh, wow. Yeah, there's not always a visual for it. I see exactly why that would have caught you.
No. God damn it. I tried to get away from it. It was sucking me back in.
So close.
I'm going to leave. Like a not idiot.
Not idiots. What do they know? We refuse. Whatever the character says.
Oh, come on.
As well.
Yeah. All right. Eat it. Eat my D. My dragon D. Ow. You know what? I'm just going to go take care of something right now.
Good call.
That did so little to actually help me.
You got it.
No, could you not, please?
Oh, you got good chunk of them when you did that.
Huh? I got three health back.
Oh, the health. Sorry, yeah. I thought you were talking about the special.
No, I meant that health plant did next to nothing to help me.
Mm. Oh, it did more than not getting it.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
That's not even fair, bro.
I saw. Yeah.
Oh, no. Lordy.
I guess the only way you could really avoid that is distance.
Is what?
Distance?
Yeah. Yeah, now I know to expect it. It'll be slightly easier.
Yeah.
I think there was wind during that too, which would obviously not make it any easier.
Yeah, that's not going to help.
You're the one who needs justice. I'm a good guy. Fuck you.
Isn't he like the mayor?
Shh. Not now. I think he's a general.
I mean, aren't you freedom fighters, also known as like the rebels?
Shh.
So technically, just throwing that out
there.
Oh
Lord, could you? No! Oh. What the shit? Pro strats.
I think it's special when he does that when we actually hit a good chunk of him.
Sorry.
I was going to say, like, a special on the top when he does that ball. It might actually work.
Ow, shit.
Do we have the
I know. Damn it.
Alright.
Dog, this is hard.
Yeah?
Time?
Oh, it's totally time. Like,
okay.
It's like just hitting time now, so either, I don't know, we can finish the boss this episode, we can always sit till next episode.
Well, give it a few more tries.
All right.
That went well.
Yes, that was actually...
Oh, shit.
Ooh. That was not God, a
there's a... That motherfucker has a big hitbox.
Yeah.
Nope. Fuck off.
Well done.
If you work for... what was the name of this team again?
The team?
Yeah, the developer.
Galaxy Trail?
Yes, Galaxy Trail. I'm sorry if you're offended by me swearing horribly during your game, but you evoked it. You brought it on. I know this is an E for everyone game, but this is not an E for everyone experience at the moment.
It's okay. The more Jay swears, the more he likes the game generally.
So hard. That should not be that hard to avoid. It's completely tells you exactly where it's coming from, but it's pushing you around. Like, there's different forces pushing you in all the directions. It's so hard to know exactly where to go.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Get shit on.
There you go.
Yeah, get shit on. Woo. Okay, that's a bit easier.
So dodging the right way?
Just staying flat on the ground.
Oh.
Instead of trying to do it in the air. I see. Fucking cyclone attack. No, I technically call mine cyclone attack. It doesn't go everywhere. It's not generating literal cyclones, you dickbag. Oh, see. It's exactly the kind of shit I'm talking about, mister. Oh, Lord. No.
Oh, I had no idea you were that.
I just need to hit this fucking thing.
There we go. Oh. That's really bad. You forgot about the face, didn't you?
Huh? Yeah, a little bit. It's been a while since I got there. Okay, one more try. Okay. Literally one more try. I know I have a tendency to have one more tries that last another 20 minutes, but literally one more try.
Yeah. Never surrender.
Oh, crap. There we go. What? That was so fast. No. What?
You kind of jumped into it.
Wow. Right? Am I the fucking best or what?
Now, remember this time he's going to do that bullshit laser stuff at you.
GG!
There you go.
Oh, I'm so positive that's going to be the last cycle.
I think so.
One more life means one... Or one more try means one more continue.
Of course. I expected nothing less.
I just hate ending an episode on a failure.
Except when I'm the one leading.
Oh, yeah, then it's hilarious. Could you not? Could you not? Just... There.
But it's so effective.
Ow, that's so fast.
You're just not paying attention.
The first one comes way faster than the rest.
Okay.
Nope. Fuck you.
Elf.
That's where I'm going.
Oh.
What a dick move. I knew exactly what he was doing.
Yeah.
I can't take a hit, can I?
Nope. Nice use.
Nope, nope, nope. Oh. Ah, it's so close. Stage four. I wish my cancer was stage four. No, I did not just say I'd rather have cancer than play this game. Right. I said it. I didn't mean it.
That's one of the few things that I'm like, I don't know how to respond to this one.
Oh, jeez. Oh, come on with that shit. This is why nobody likes you.
Now, isn't that kind of like a reverse cyclone? I thought generally cyclones like
suck
you
in, right?
Like, no. I think that's the weirdest part about that is it pushing you away.
But that wouldn't be an effective tool on a boss fight on a ship, then, would it? What was he doing up there? What was he doing up there?
Next time, we'll see how long Jay's rage lasts.
Oh, okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Love you. Bye.